Oh, look, R2. There's our large yellow bird friend. Hello, friend bird.
Hi, C-3PO. Hi, little R2-D2.
Pardon the intrusion, but you don't seem your normal, happy, bubbly bird-like self today. Is anything troubling you?
Well, I don't know. It's just that today, I can't seem to get my numbers straight. I can't tell my 1 from a 4 or a 3 from a 2. I don't know what to do.
An excellent suggestion, R2. We are computerized robots. We're experts in numbers. Perhaps we can help you with your numbers.
Oh, would you?
It really isn't difficult. You see, if it says 1, you go. If it says 2, you go. If it says 3, then you go. And that's the way it's done. Now, I used to get confused about my numbers. Like, which was 1 or 3 or 4 or 2? But now I find my numbers very easy. Because this is what I do. If it says 1, I go. If it says 2, I go. If it says 3, then I go. It's as simple as can be.
But now, what if it says 4?
I go. Nothing more.
What if it says 26?
I just go.
Hey, I think I get it. Listen, if it says 1, I go beep.
Exactly.
If it says 2, I go beep beep.
Precisely.
If it says 3, then I go beep beep beep. And that's the way it's done.
Clever bird.
But now what if it says 4?
I go. Nothing more.
But what if it says 2,478,693?
Oh, you just go. You see?
If it says 1, I go beep.
Correct.
If it says 2, I go beep beep.
And?
If it says 3, then I go beep beep beep. And that's the way it's done.
Oh, isn't this fun, R2?
I think I got it. Thanks, C-3PO. Cha-cha-cha.
Pardon?